Neither Thompson nor his men could quite believe what had just happened. Although it was only a bloodied nose, lives had been lost on both sides. There was a sudden shift in mood inside the Centurion, as if the consequences of their firefight had been played out between them. Thompson knew this was the start of something much, much bigger. Thompson had to keep his men focused on the job at hand. He knew the next enemy armor they'd meet wouldn't be caught napping. The Soviets had dug in, blockading the roads that led into Berlin. The only option left for Thompson was through town. A Soviet base lay at the heart of the town. Capturing it would give the Allies a route into Berlin.
job, men.